This video allows scientists to study the way the huge asteroid Vesta spins. It was made from images obtained by NASA's Hubble Space Telescope in 2007 and 2010. Hubble's pictures are the best images of Vesta so far. These were taken from a distance of 112 and 131 million miles away. Though the images are a little fuzzy, they speak volumes to us about this little known world. What we've learned from those images is that Vesta's pole is tilted about 4 degrees more to the east than previously thought. These images are invaluable in helping us plan Dawn's operations at Vesta. We will get even better images of this intriguing world when Dawn arrives next July. For more information, go to dawn.jpl.nasa.gov.